doesn't matter because I'm going to take a nap.
Listen, I got the full armor of God on, so if that's the enemy trying to mess with me, come get a taste of this fivefold ministry. Nope, 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 I rebuke that in the name of Jesus. I rebuke that in the name of Jesus. Huh? For God has not given me a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of sound mind. Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, let's drop kick them in the throat.
Forgive them.
Yeah, what you said.
Where's Rick?
I'm
don't I'm just... care. Where's Rick? Bésame.
Trap beats, he don't even like that you rap me. I was like, word? Let me ask God, it's not what I heard, huh?
Yo, there's a war in the heavens. I got four souls and a four-door heading to church. The other side got nothing on Christ. When you're filled with his spirit, you don't backslide. How can you say that you know God if you and him rarely speak? How can I live my life for Christ if I don't have him living in me? Miss me with the silly debates. The devil puts pleasure in sin as a bait. I'm reading the word and I'm building my faith. I stay clued up cause life is a race. Can't live two lives like Hannah Montana. I'm down for Christ, I can say that's Gara. The whole world wanna joke about Christ. On judgment day there won't be no banter.
Okay, you got me there. But that is not a crime.
Bible is just peer pressure from dead people. Use your critical thinking skills, be reasoned.
Your critical thinking is not useful. Many people try to disprove the Bible, but they were unsuccessful. Maybe something happened in your past that made you resentful. But that doesn't change the fact that the Bible is truthful. Yeah.
I'm out of town.
Doug and women around.
Jesus is my savior.